Welcome back, guys, to another episode of Madden 17, My Career. Here we go, guys. So we're going to be upping our skill level today. We just kind of smacked the Panthers around in the last episode. It got pretty ugly. So we're going to be moving from Pro to All Pro. There are four different difficulties, Rookie, Pro, All Pro, and All Madden. So we're going to stick it on All Pro, and hopefully it's a little bit better spot for us. So we've got that. Let's also spend some XP. And building up some XP. We've got 5907. So we were talking about this in the last episode. Throw on run. We'll upgrade that by two. Looks good to me. So we'll go ahead and submit that. We're good to advance. Go. Advance to next week. Next week we are going to be playing the Giants. Let's get it. I'm excited. All right. So we are going to go down to the practice field and see if we can get some reps in. Here we go, boys. Let's see what we can get done. What's our course for today? Run the verticals concept and get a first down. This is going to be so difficult. Are you kidding me? You want me to just run verts the entire time and get first downs? Can I just run every time? If I can run every time, I'll get it. Scrambling not allowed. All right. Well, we may not even be getting bronze today, boys. Just look for the open man. He's not open. Holy cow. All right, we're going to go ahead and restart this. This is just a weird concept to me. Verts, like, people usually aren't very open. He's open right there. All right. Okay. Good stuff. We found the open man there. All right, I'm seeing lots of open guys now. Maybe we need to run more vertical plays. I don't really usually mess with these, but I'm digging it here. I just look at vert plays as very risky. Get the first down. He's not going to get it. Go! Oh, we got it! Let's go! Oh my gosh, AP for the win just got us that. Why? Honestly, I feel like we kind of got robbed on that one. I like the pink. It must be breast cancer awareness or something. Anyway, we definitely got all five of those as first downs. I don't, maybe because he already had contact that didn't count. I don't know. And that last one is, I don't know. We definitely had it. Oh, well. All right, here we go. Let's get it, boys. Diggs, Johnson. Wide open triangle. Right up the mid. Good stuff. So don't forget, we upgraded this difficulty. We should have a little bit tougher time here.
So the offense has it first and 10.
One thing I can say pretty safely, that route is not called if you don't have a guy who can throw the ball and put some mustard on it. Because if you're going to lollipop it in the middle of the field.
Oh, he just got rocked and I let him right into it. I feel kind of bad. And they were able to successfully complete. Poor Vertz. Oh, we've been practicing for this play, boys. Let's see if we can make it happen. Usually I get really nervous about this type of play, but I'll try it. That practice helped out a little bit. I just don't like throwing it deep. I feel like I don't have nearly as much control, and it's just kind of intimidating about potentially throwing interceptions. It's the worst thing in the world. These guys saw in our first episode of this. Threw an interception when we didn't even have to pass. We should have just let it go, and we would have won the game. But oh, don't do it to me. Not another offensive flag. It's all we have. Holding on the offense. First and 16 on the opponent's 35. Still first down. Calling a run play. I don't like it. He's switching.
Again, he'll drop to throw. Being chased out left.
Can't catch me.
And an alley to run.
Oh, baby! Let's go! Holy cow, 35-yard touchdown run.
Touchdown number 12 on the year. Titans have taken a first quarter lead.
I thought we were going to have to put the moves on this guy. Ooh, look at this pylon can. That's kind of a cool angle.
And you often hear about the quarterback being the...
All right. Had to make a quick decision right there. Worked out for us. All right, 7-7, boys.
And out now come the Vikings.
Top ball game. Let's see what we've got.
The last drive, and I'm guessing that you like the balance they had on that last drive.
And I loved it. Forget liking it. Absolutely loved it.
Plant your feet. Get that ball in there. Oh, that's a touchdown.
Every play call you have, run or pass, is working pretty well.
Say goodbye.
Let's go, boys. Another one. One play. 1,000 passing yards this season.
First career NFL touchdown.
All right, we are lighting up the football field right now.
And the Vikings now heading onto the field. And following that long touchdown pass, a one-play drive last time. See if the defense, you know they're ready. They don't want that to happen again.
Stop it! Oh my gosh, dude, he should have lateraled it to me. Wide receiver double outs. I want to go for the big play right now. I'm feeling super confident. We're going to Pruitt.
They come up in an offset eye.
Here we are.
To throw, buying time to his left. They find some open field here. Whoosh! Another juke.
Oh my God! Why couldn't we beat the last guy, dude? Why could we not beat the last guy? Are you kidding me? Why did he not pick up that block?
So he wanted to pass it, but that thing turned out much better.
And the crowd. Why could he not pick up that block? That would have been the most insane. What the fudge was that, dude? We broke like 7 tackles.
So we played one quarter here.
It wasn't 7.
14-7 is the score.
It was 3, but still, we're breaking ankles, dude.
Quarter begins with the Vikings holding the football, and they've got it here.
Here we go. Slant.
First down. Now a shotgun snap as they'll look to throw.
Easy plays, that's a touchdown. Let's go.
And he'll get the end zone.
What did I just do? 10th passing TD this season. I'm doing truck flips.
His second touchdown on the season.
Ah, I thought it was going to show it right there.
Find a way to stretch their lead.
Look at that. He had two guys pushing against him, and he was able to push through and get that touchdown. That was awesome. Here we go. 7-point lead. 5 minutes left and a half.
Here's Peterson as they begin on the ground.
It's not going to do much for us right there.
Forward up to the 22. 2 yards on the pickup there. It'll be second and 8.
PA Vike shot.
That's a good play by the guys on the defensive side of the ball. Held him to a gain of 2. And that changes the playbook a little bit now for the guy calling plays. Second and 8. Now he's got to probably think about going to the air instead of maybe staying with the ground game.
Oh my gosh. It took 3 guys, almost 4, to take us down right there.
For 18 there as the drive will continue.
Man,
keep
defensively,
it going.
That hurts. They got him out of his rhythm. They had him hemmed in, but somehow he was able to tuck it away and get away for a gain.
First oh, you should have hit the Peterson. The hole in the middle, AP.
Give him a couple on the carry.
Would have been a nice one.
Well, all right, here we go. Let's run the curls. Make any of the highlight tapes, but they've been moving it well all game on the ground. This is another one that keeps them moving forward.
Come on, let's go. Now they'll switch it up here and look to throw.
First down. That's all we ask for. Good stuff. All right, we're 5-for-6 so far today. This feels good. We've been, been on our mark.
Maybe in a little flexed out position because
23 yards per attempt.
The slot receivers do the same thing with their quickness, their speed, and their route running savvy.
He finds his man.
There's another one. Let's go, boys. This feels good. We're playing great football right now, and we're on the second to hardest difficulty. Shot crossers. What do you guys say we pitch a TD right here? The triangle.
And receivers love them as well because they're getting the ball on the move and able to catch it and try and get upfield and gain additional yardage.
Oh, not quite a TD, but it's a big gain.
It's a gain of
we'll take it.
That time. And the Vikings are going to have it now, first and goal.
I want to take that ball in, baby. I'm sorry, AP. I might pass you the ball.
More from Minneapolis.
But
after this.
Feels good to to pad the stats a bit. We are going to be this would be the record setting best rookie season QB of all time, right?
Larry Ridley will have first
this we're on track for it.
Analysis.
LR plenty to show in this one.
Going
to
be a busy man at intermission.
Rolling out left, boys.
Goal line offense, something they've really been emphasizing in practice lately. Now they have a chance here to put all that hard work to use. And no escaping this time as he'll go down.
I didn't like anything I saw there. I didn't see any holes to run in. I didn't see anybody I wanted to throw it to. Let's just hit the slants.
In there to bring him down for a loss of 7. They'll put 2 receivers left, 2 to the right. They'll look to throw.
Damn it, dude. There's just not...
inside the 20 at the 19.
Well, this defensive unit certainly picked a great time to make a stand.
I don't like the slip
stream. Back-to-back sacks, starting with...
Nothing was opening up there.
Have to believe that they'll continue to bring the pressure.
All right, R1 or square. We're rolling out to the right.
They'll look to throw on 3rd and goal. Rolling to his right. To the sideline, and that is a heck of a catch as he was able to get both feet in.
Dang it.
Now the Giants will stop play as they take a timeout defense.
Dang it, dang it, dang it, dang it, dang it. All right, well...
before we get to halftime.
We probably should have tried to set our feet right there, but I wanted to get the ball off to make sure we got it up there. It's whatever. We'll kick the field goal, take the points.
And now out comes Minnesota.
Do we miss
and
the field goal?
Quickly fading here in the second quarter. Not sure how aggressively, offensively they want to play this.
We're going to play super aggressively. We've got 20 seconds. We're going to at least get it into field range. What's up with us missing field goals? We miss field goals in this series and in our ultimate team. Hail Mary trio. Here we go. We'll hit next.
They'll come out throwing here to start the drive. And he's got the hook up here. It's Kyle Rudolph. It's a gain of 11 yards that time. And
we'll chip away 11 yards. It's not really going to get it done, though. We need something a little bit bigger than that. We're going to need a 4 verts.
So that means they're down to 1
Let's
remaining
not do Hail Mary. Let's
as
do...
we head toward halftime.
Shotgun pass. 4 verts right here.
The offense lining up first and 10.
This is what we were practicing. Let's look for X or triangle.
From the shotgun, he'll look to throw.
Ah.
And that's incomplete. Clock stops with 10 seconds left.
Normally, he's pretty reliable. Usually catches what's thrown to him. On that play, he simply dropped it.
Shallow Y cross. Here we go. R1, I'm looking at you right now, homie. Or AP out there on the left.
3 of them to the right side. And 2nd and 10, he'll look to throw again. He's going to sling this deep downfield. Nearly picked.
All right.
Lucky there. This
well,
doesn't drop many
now what we're going to do, we're just going to run it out. We're going to see if we can have a big play.
Empty, so this is likely the last play in the second quarter.
We're gonna roll out right.
Oh no. On the final play.
None of that's gonna work.
And that's
all right, that's gonna take us that. Tie ball game at the half. I was feeling pretty good earlier. I can't believe it's tied. It's kind of hard to believe. I feel like we were playing better than that. All right, we got the ball back, luckily. Ooh, must have been a turnover or something.
Here we go.
They'll come out throwing here on first down. And he can't get away from the pressure. The Giants get there. It's the big offseason signee from Miami, Olivier Vernon.
All right, we're going to have to be careful here. We're in safety territory.
He buries him for a loss of 10.
Come on, let's go.
From deep in their own territory, they look
to my God. Nobody, like, they're either not holding their blocks or they're not picking up their blocks because it's brutal out here, man.
Play the blame game because they need those guys to protect him.
Play action pass.
His offensive line, they lost their leverage very quickly, and that's why they were able to get to him and hit him as he tried to.
We need an explosive play here. I don't know if it's going to happen, honestly.
Now on 3rd and long, they'll look to throw, sliding out of the pocket.
It happens. Let's go. There is an open field too. I was thinking about running it, then I saw that guy down the line a little bit.
We haven't been shortchanged on offense.
Let's run another one.
Play to watch there on the deep pass.
This game has the feel of what a turkey bowl, a Thanksgiving day, You know, when we get together this year and the Davises and the Gardens get together, that's what the playbook's going to look like. Like they're drawing them up in the dirt, and so far it's working for both of them.
Oh my gosh, dude. I thought we were about to get out of that right there. We're just sitting here juking, and that was insane. All right, let's go back to our coach suggestions. I just have fun with the rollouts, man. That's my favorite thing to do. Those guys are staying way. That's why I wanted to be a speedy to the Speedy Gonzalez quarterback. Space and room, and they don't even know that he's taking off with it. What a big time pickup on that play. And he's right. Got his man on the good plays. Let's get the score. This is important. 13 yards there on the play and a fresh set of downs. One of selling points at the end route. Inside zone, all right. Quarterback a really nice been passing a lot. We can hand it off to Peterson, see what he can do. Whip some magic. These guys are just a yard on the pickup there. Stuffing him. Bring up a second and nine.
So if I'm an offensive coordinator, there's one thing that I know
goal line
sure.
Fade.
This is one of the top five teams in the NFL against the run. So when I look at my playlist, I'm probably thinking about throwing it.
He'll drop to throw. That's going to be caught at the 10-yard line. And he'll get it here.
What is
it going to
be like, 32, 33? Yeah, 33.
And they're going to have a third down.
This is an easy conversion. We're just going to roll out left. They're either going to collapse on us or we're going to hit X or circle.
On third and short, they'll try and pick it up through the air. Steps away to his left.
Easy.
Touchdown,
shake your booty, hey! Shake your booty, hey! Let's go.
Well, the defensive coverage was good, so good he just.
All right, good stuff. It's gonna give us a 7-point lead. They scored 3, 5 minutes left in the fourth. Hopefully, this is gonna be our last drive. Hopefully, we can shut it down after this.
They'll set up a throw.
Look at that.
Wright's got him.
Ooh. I thought he was going to keep going right there. We've been having some nasty shoots out of our guys.
And the numbers, they sort of do the talking. Great game last week. Sharp again here in this one.
Sometimes you set habits with how you play, don't you? I mean, you start to put things together, you string them together, and the confidence continues to rise. And guess what? We're seeing that happen in front of us.
I just didn't like it. I didn't like anything. There was a guy that was super, super deep that was open, but I didn't want to throw something up.
Yeah, he only gets a few yards on first and 10, but he's better off doing that than throwing an incompletion or even worse, an interception.
Out of the gun, they'll look to throw.
Nice job.
And he's got his man out of the backfield. That's complete.
Those verts mess people up. I'm going to have to start using those in our
and with that last play, he's now up
our ultimate team let's play. I've always steered away from those plays ever since I started playing Madden. I just, I don't know, I was always intimidated by them. But obviously, they work pretty well.
Still signifies excellence, and he's achieved that in this performance.
Mainly in those zone Ds, because they just hit those spots where there's not much coverage. And
the fourth quarter here, they've got to lead. They want to keep it on the ground. That's what they're doing.
Smart football. Keep the clock grinding. Keep it going. But you gotta
let him right into a big hit right there. He got pancaked. That's my fault, fam.
As they try and bleed it out. On any passes in the middle of the field, anyone who's going after the football is going to be conscious that it's probably going to be contested, and often physically. Sometimes that leads to drops.
On third down, he'll drop to throw. They'll roll him out right. He can run for it, and he will. He juked him, and he's able to.
I love my players so much, dude. It's so much fun getting those jukes. You're about to break your hand on that guy's helmet. Be careful, bro. All right, you know what? Let's see what you got, AP. I'm always super selfish, keeping all the touchdowns for myself. I'm going to give you one right here.
They come out with one back and three tight ends. They run it with McKinnon.
He had four guys on him instantly.
Backwards, losing yardage to the five. That's going to go as a loss of a yard, and it'll be second down.
Just keep the ball on the ground. Do a little Vikes pounding. Curls. Chew up some clock. If they can get it in, that might be enough to get them home. And if not, the clock is definitely
square,
their
square, triangle, circle.
From the shotgun, he'll look to throw. Complete to right.
Whoa, okay. I was going to say, is that not a touchdown? We got it. Good stuff. That was my third choice, too. I wasn't thinking we were going to throw it to circle.
And the Vikings are going to add on to their lead.
Hold on. I don't know about that one. I don't think so. No, it was. All right. Nice. All right, we're getting the ball back with a minute 30. They're down by 5.
Looks like the defense in press coverage here. come up in an offset eye. Looking to throw. Dancing to his left.
You guys can't stop me.
Now the Giants will stop playing.
You can't stop me. Let's go. This is reminiscent of our first game, though. We've got to be really, really careful here. Our first game, it was a situation like this where we probably should have just ran it, but we got greedy and we wanted to get the...
So here we go, first and 10 now.
Extra scores, and we ended up throwing a pick and we lost. So I think I'm going to learn from past mistakes. Look at AP getting up there, getting it.
They get the officials' attention and take another timeout.
All right, watch this. We are going to have some fun with it, though. We're going to do a PA rollout right here. Because they're going to think we're just going to hand the ball off to Peterson. They're stacking the box. Look at it. We're going to roll out. We're going to hit square on his post route, or we're just going to run it ourselves.
Now it looks like he'll throw here. He sets to fire deep. That's caught inside the 20.
That, my friends, is how you feel, General. Look at that. Let's go.
His fourth touchdown.
Great play by him. Way to beat him off the line. Way to get ahead of him. That was picture perfect football. Called the audible. He made it happen. Got a nice pass right into his hands as he's running. That couldn't have been prettier. Oh, wow. We got the ball back. Let's score again. Let's just rub it in their face. I'm hitting Rudolph.
Now a play fake here on first down.
I'm running it myself.
And some room to run now. And he's going to be out of bounds.
He's going to run right out of bounds. We're going to score again, boys.
15 yards there on the scramble and a first down. In the red zone.
He's going to keep on going back and forth. I want to make sure we score again. Let's hit circle.
They go play action here on first down. It's caught in the end zone. Touchdown.
Man, these guys were really giving us a run for our money up here till the end. We're going to get the ball back again. Hold on. Let's run it again, dude. Let's run it again. We're going to run the deep ball. Oh, they've got safeties back in the backfield.
From the midfield stripe, they'll look to throw. They'll buy some time right.
Ah.
And he can't find a receiver.
All right, that's going to be the game. Hope you guys enjoyed. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'm going to see you guys in our next episode. We may have to end up bumping this up to All Madden. We'll see what happens, though. Obviously, the Giants aren't the best team in the world, so we'll see how it goes. I'll see you guys there. Thanks for watching. Peace out.